mask option in image content toolbar. This tool will appear in the image content toolbar only if you have added any mask on the selected image. To apply mask, select the desired mask from the library below the canvas area and apply on the selected image. By applying a mask, the mask icon will appear in the image content toolbar. You can adjust the image flexibility within the mask by using the zoom, pan, and internal rotate option on image. By clicking mask icon, you will have multiple options such as flip horizontal, flip vertical to flip the applied mask, and remove option to remove the applied mask. If you remove the mask from the image, the mask icon will disappear from the image content toolbar.